Come on, Tin Man!
Got it.
Over here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead.
God damn it.
Including you.
Maybe.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
That's my business.
All right, fine. Forget I asked. But we do need your help. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of it.
That ain't it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Nope.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
I had a whole fancy plan about fixing up a suit of power armor. And here you are, walking in like some kind of metal miracle. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, it's got a minigun, and it seems to be intact. Wearing that armor, you could rip it right off. Then those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you, that power armor, and that minigun show up outside, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Excellent.
Careful, kid. There's something.
Yes.
Come in. There are more of you. Right? And it's angry.
Hey.
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Fire. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Ah. found it.
Here, let you and my boys have a little talk.
Throw it out!